Unpredictable events can drive massive changes in network needs and traffic patterns, especially for communication service providers. To handle extreme levels of network volatility, they're embracing cloud and virtualization to deliver the 5G and edge services that their customers demand. Also, many CSPs recognize the potential of AI to automate problem detection and remediation. Enter IBM Cloud Pak for network automation. Based on years of IBM experience working with telecom partners, IBM Cloud Pak for network automation helps CSPs transform their networks, evolve to zero-touch operations, reduce operating expense, and deliver services faster. What does this mean for CTOs? Their teams can rapidly design, deploy, and scale new services in minutes instead of days, improving customer responsiveness. But this transformation demands team players. Imagine you're a network service engineer. You're using the intent-based orchestration within IBM Cloud Pak for network automation to reduce the work required to launch a new network service offering. Bringing a new service online no longer means racking hardware or manual installation steps. You start by creating a service package from a template. It's composed of a set of network functions, services running in the containers, or services from your virtual network functions. You package and test the newly assembled components before deploying them to production. Once your team is satisfied the offering meets customer requirements and your quality assurance standards, the fully tested package is added to the product catalog. To save time and avoid human error, catalog additions are done following an automated CI/CD process. With the services available in the catalog, your customers can order them as needed. For example, a mobile virtual network operator could quickly order a virtual radio access network, or VRAN, service. Or an enterprise could order a 5G network slice service from a specific time and purpose. Your customers don't need to know what's going on behind the scenes. When the order is placed, IBM Cloud Pak for network automation will decide which specific network functions are required to deliver the services orchestrated from scratch, or if the service is already up and running, making the appropriate configuration changes. In this example, the service order and delivery were entirely self-service. No call-in was required. Once the service is deployed, IBM Cloud Pak for network automation, combined with IBM Cloud Pak for Watson AIOps, automatically monitors the environment by tracking events, key performance indicators, and changes in the network topology. Here's the main dashboard for network operations that interests your site reliability engineers, or SREs. It shows a real-time health status of the network and services along with correlated events and a service topology overview. Although automation may take place without human intervention, the SRE can validate what the system has done. They don't have to watch the dashboard minute by minute, and they'd have a full history of key system events. By proactively dealing with network anomalies ahead of customer impact, your operations team will have fewer fire drills and less need for human intervention. But sometimes applying an automated resolution isn't prudent. For such cases, IBM Cloud Pak for network automation notifies the appropriate engineer with AI-based recommendations for next best actions. So, to wrap this up, IBM Cloud Pak for network automation can help you rapidly design, deploy, and scale new services in minutes instead of days. It helps you lower your costs by moving your team towards zero-touch operations. And the best part? Since it's built on Red Hat OpenShift, you can run it on any cloud, anywhere. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please add a comment below. If you want to see more videos like this in the future, please like and subscribe.